हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल अवनीश स्पीक्स। प्लीज लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब आफ्टर वाचिंग द वीडियो। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक अबाउट वन ऑफ द फॉरगेटन फिगर्स, वन ऑफ द फॉरगेटन रेवोल्यूशनरी ऑफ आवर कंट्री। हिज नेम वाज हेमू कलानी। ही वाज बोर्न ऑन 23rd of March 1923 at a place called Sukkar, that is in Sindh, now in Pakistan. At the early age, Hemu Kalani got his education from Sukkar only. He was highly influenced by his uncle, who was a prominent Congress leader. His name was Mangaram Kalani. So he joined Swaraj Sena, which was at that time, which was affiliated to All India Student Federation, and became its leader. When Mahatma Gandhi started Quit India movement in 1942, Hemu Kalani, as a leader of Swaraj Sena, joined that movement. That Quit India movement was very successful. And Britishers decided to suppress it, and Britishers sent troops and arms and ammunition to suppress this movement in Sindh, and that troops and arms and ammunition were sent to Quetta. Hemu Kalani and friends came to know that these arms and ammunition and troops were going to Quetta through train, and that train will pass their local city Sukkar, that local town Sukkar. So they have decided to open fish plate of railway track so that they could not reach Quetta. But British troops came to know this plan, and they have arrested Hemu Kalani, and British police tortured him to speak about his to tell the name of his friends, but he took whole responsibility, take the ownership, and didn't take any name of his friends. In to police and to judge, he told that if Britishers were right to crush a freedom struggle by arms and ammunition, then he was also right in attempt to stop or to attempt to destroy that arms and ammunition. He was sentenced to death by hanging on 21st January 1943. He was hung. So this 19 years old, he was just 19 years old, and this 19 years old son of Mother India gave supreme sacrifice for this country. Thank you, friends. In the next episode, I'll come with another hero of our freedom struggle. Thank you.